See, I love kids as long as they're somebody else's. Oh my god.
Hello.
Crazy. Hello. Crazy white guy with a camera. Look at
him. What's your name?
Byron. What's your name?
My name's Sap.
Sap?
Yeah, Sap.
Just because I know you haven't seen enough. Here's some more of the crazy house.
It's fucking crazy, man. It's fucking crazy, man.
God's behind me. Oh my god, more crazy house. Yeah. Russians everywhere. They're driving me fucking crazy. Elephant Falls in Dalat, Vietnam. Dude, come to Vietnam, to Dalat, and you can ride a fucking swan paddle boat. You know you want to. You know you want to get down and dirty in one of these. Oh, shit. Actually, I kind of do want to try it. Ah, boy. Does it get any better than this? I don't see how it could. Dalat, Vietnam, night number one. Night numero uno. Scream some more, please. There we go.
Yeah.
See, I love kids as long as they're somebody else's. Oh my god.
Hello.
Crazy. Hello. Crazy white guy on the camera. Look at
him. What's your name?
Byron. What's your name?
My name's Sap.
Sup?
Yeah, Sap.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, thank you.
Tell me, bro.
Anh còn ngưng ta học được. Thank you very much. Let's go. Let's go, monkey.
We got a cage monkey up there.
Let's go. Okay.
Oh, poor kid. Awkward. Two and a half years old. Need to grow up and stop crying. This is where they raise crickets for your dining enjoyment. Delicious. Right now I'm on the top of Crazy House. Pretty original name, huh? But it does fit. This is considered one of the top 10 craziest buildings in the entire world. And that's because of this utterly bizarre architecture. And I'm only in one small section of it right now. This thing goes on for who knows how long, but as you can see, this is a very, very strange place. I have an awesome view of the city of Dalat here in Vietnam. Just arrived. Time to get crazy! Yeah. On the plus side, it is a beautiful day out here, so there's always that. Alright, I think I've seen enough. Elephant Falls in Dalat, Vietnam. Riding a nice little cable car here. Just visited a beautiful Zen monastery high up in the mountains here in Dalat, Vietnam. And now I'm taking this cable car up to God knows where. I don't even know where I'm going. Obviously it's the top of this mountain. Hopefully there's a really good view of the city. Got some water buffalo or some shit down there. Approaching the top, always the best part of any cable car ride. Wow, this is really cool. We just got to the top of the mountain and now we're on a straightaway. A very, very nice view of Dalat. Looks like we're heading towards some kind of monastery way over there. Just enjoying the ride out here. Good times.
Oh shit! Damn. Jump! I sure wish I was at the office right now. Yeah. Yeah, that'd be great. Sitting on a fucking computer, wishing I was dead. There we go. Warm again.
Love freedom, adventure, and world travel, then don't forget to smash the shit out of that liggity like button down below and share and subscribe to my new YouTube channel. New travel videos coming out every week, amigos. Boycott the life script and man out. Peace!